गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू ऑल आर फाइन. आई एम अ ग्रेट फॉर इंग्लिश टीचर बेटा. राइट, टुडे इज 30-1-2021. ग्रेट फॉर इंग्लिश ब्लॉक 19. आर टॉपिक टुडे इज S4, राइटिंग एंड एडिटिंग. व्हाट डू यू मीन राइटिंग? यू ऑल नो व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय राइटिंग. एडिटिंग और एडिट मीन्स व्हाट? सी हियर द मीनिंग आई हैव रिटन. प्रिपेयरिंग रिटन मैटर फॉर पब्लिकेशन और by correcting or modifying it. By doing correction is known as editing, beta. Next, what do you mean by peer? One that is of equal standing with other, means which are both equal. That is known as peer. Now, what do you mean by writing and editing? Well, writing an essay, aim for today. As for writing and editing, aim. Write and pre-edit a persuasive essay. When you are writing essay, what you should do? Let us see the points in a workbook. See here, beta. This is your workbook, page number 18. As for writing and editing, write today's date 30-1-2021. Fill in the editing checklist below. Editing means you are writing or you are modifying it, you are correcting it. Next, pre-edit checklist. Does the essay has 3 paragraph? Yes or no? First paragraph tells us. Second paragraph tells. Third paragraph tells. What? Which paragraph we are talking, children, here? Children, here they are talking about this S3, beta. First paragraph, second paragraph and third paragraph. You have 3 paragraphs here. So they are talking about 3 paragraphs of your S3, children, here. Okay. See here. You can write like this for this. Next one. Does the essay have a strong opening sentence? Yes or no? It is cruel to keep animals in zoo. Yes, it is having strong evidence. Next one. Does the essay have strong supporting reasons for the topic? Yes or no? You tick and write here. Supporting reasons. Animals are hunted for jungle from jungle and kept in cage. Animals miss their home. So you have supporting reason. Next. Is each opinion supported by 1 or 2 facts? Yes or no? A sentence that is fact. Animals are uncomfortable in small place. A sentence that is opinion. We must not keep animals in zoo. Next one. Does the essay has this strong closing sentence? Yes or no? You write what is closing sentence. Next one. Does the essay have helping verbs? Should, must and have to? Yes. Helping verbs are there. Should and must are there. You see in this paragraph, beta, you'll understand. Next. Next, beta. Does the essay give advice against the other side of the argument? Advice against the other side of the argument. What it will give you right here. What are some other important things that we can add to the checklist? You write neatly, beta, here. The essay does not explain why the people speak in favor of zoo are incorrect in their opinion. You should write your own opinion, beta, here. It must include evidence against the other side of the argument. You write neatly, children. I am showing you just the example how to write here by seeing your S3, children. Okay, hope you all understood how to write this. Okay, try to write this, beta. Thank you. Have a nice day. Means he is asking you some questions. Give answers to that by seeing your S3, children. Thank you. Completed, beta. Have a nice day.